right now. Bianca Belair versus Doudrop. Bianca Belair, of course, a former SmackDown Women's Champion. Oh, lost her title to Becky Lynch. She wants to get back on track. Tonight's a good night to do it.
Well, this is a matchup that many people, including Bianca, believe is the reason why Belair did not receive the opportunity to face Becky Lynch. Doudrop's repeated interference. Doudrop has a chance to really solidify her spot in WWE with a massive win over the EST.
Well, this whole situation comes down to one word, and that's jealousy. Jealousy that Doudrop has had over the opportunities that Bianca Belair has earned over the last few months here in WWE.
Well, her point is she hasn't earned them on Raw. She had a spot on Survivor Series, having just been drafted. She felt that she was overlooked. That's Doudrop's point.
Well, listen, all Bianca has done since arriving in WWE, be it on Raw, be it on SmackDown, is succeed and get the WWE Universe talking just like that.
One thing about Bianca Belair, she's used to being the stronger superstar. I don't know if that's the case tonight.
Crushing impact from Doudrop.
Looking to get it over with, shoulders down.
That's exactly
from Bianca Belair.
Exactly the situation you wanted to avoid. If you are Bianca Belair, watch this again. Doudrop, the jarring impact on the ribs of Bianca Belair.
That was beyond jarring. That was downright crushing, Saxton. Doudrop utilizing her size advantage over Bianca Belair.
I gotta say, call it what you want. Jealousy and opportunity at the EST. It's brought an edge out of Doudrop we haven't seen before. She's been vicious, savage. Any word you want to use to describe her, it's accurate.
That's what it takes in WWE. You don't get to the top of the mountain by making all the friends along the way. You gotta step on some people. You gotta step over some people. In Doudrop's case, if she's able to step over Bianca Belair, we're gonna be talking about Doudrop, not the EST.
Yeah, you're right. What if that plan does not work for Doudrop, who has only had a cup of coffee so far here on Monday Night Raw? You follow Bianca Belair. What does that do for Doudrop's confidence?
Well, right now, Doudrop feeling supremely confident as she continues to wear down Bianca Belair. Belair desperately trying to fight her way out of the clutches of Doudrop.
Oh, look at that shot. Short clothesline. That position she was just in, jiu-jitsu, we call it a gift wrap. It takes the energy right out of you. Smart move from Doudrop.
Doudrop continues to be able to function in this match at her pace, maintaining dominance over Bianca Belair.
To inflict some damage on the elbow of Belair.
You see, Doudrop knows that Bianca Belair is at her best when she's moving, when she's mobile, when she's attacking. Keep her in the corner, wear her out. But right now, Bianca Belair looking to fight her way out. Oh!
Just like that, all hope dissipates, courtesy of Doudrop.
Cover. To the cover. Oh, kick out just in time for Bianca Belair.
Frustration you can see for Doudrop.
But what a night it's been thus far on Monday Night Raw. We kicked things off with a steel cage match between WWE Champion Big E and Kevin Owens. That one was unbelievable. We saw an appearance by the almighty Bobby
Lashley. An appearance?
Lashley.
A destruction.
We've got women's action right now, still to come. A Raw women's title match. Becky Lynch defending against Liv Morgan. Liv's first chance to become Raw women's champion in the main event of the evening. It's going to be big. It's already been big, and it's going to get bigger.
Doudrop looking to take advantage on what could be an historic night. Right now, look at the power, but Bianca Belair fighting back, getting Doudrop moving into the corner.
That is impressive on its own, just muscling up Doudrop to the corner for Bianca Belair.
Something about muscling up. Looks like Doudrop, though.
Don't disrespect or discount the power that Doudrop possesses. Yeah. Case in point, could be the end of the EST.
A beautiful escape by Bianca, and a shot right to the chin.
Bianca shoved off. Interesting offense. I don't even know if that was the intention of Bianca Belair, but Doudrop sent spilling to the outside. And Bianca now standing in the center of the ring saying, come get some.
Well, it's called a veteran move, hitting her in the chin with the top rope. Oh, and a veteran move repaid by another veteran move, getting Bianca Belair out of the ring.
Flying first into the edge of the apron. Goes Bianca Belair.
This methodical style benefits Doudrop.
Oh,
that's got to do it. Just someone get a shovel. We got to scrape Bianca off the mat. Bianca never used to being overpowered by anyone.
Oh, Spinebuster!
A second attempt at charm for Bianca Belair. Critical opening for the EST.
Can she keep it going? She is fired up.
Like Bianca even surprised herself this deep into the matchup, delivering a Spinebuster to Doudrop. And now Bianca has the target acquired. The EST coming to life.
Bianca Belair seemingly has found her spark in this match, and she has taken it now to Doudrop.
Oh, this crowd behind the EST.
Three, four,
Belair able to kick off Doudrop now, all alone for the middle rope.
Oh, crossbody to the cover. This has got to be it.
Wow.
Just in time.
Just barely. Doudrop able to lift her shoulder blade off the mat. And I think Bianca might even think she had this thing won as we look again at the athleticism possessed by Bianca Belair. Crossbody, deep leg hook, and at the last possible millisecond, Doudrop kicks out.
That look of shock immediately has turned to resolve for Bianca Belair, understanding it's going to take a whole lot more right now to put Doudrop away.
Yeah, but she has it. She has it in her. She has the technique. She has the heart of a champion.
Are you talking about Doudrop or Bianca? Because Doudrop's been
right now
impressing the hell out of a lot of people, oh, myself included, tonight.
Yeah, we're able to cage this, catch herself in the corner here. Oh,
look at Sutton.
Thinking sunset
that,
flip, but look at
was
that
an
counter.
Ill-advised decision if there ever was one. Doudrop closing in on victory, and this will do it.
She can get airborne.
Goodbye, Bianca.
Oh, huge splash.
Game over.
One, two.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness. How in the world did Belair kick out?
From a kick out I don't believe to another kick out I don't believe.
That was instinct and instinct alone. You will never convince me otherwise. I'm pretty sure Bianca will admit to it once she wakes up. Look at the impact. All of Doudrop crushing down across the sternum and upper body of Bianca, but somehow, some way, Belair is able to dig deep enough to survive.
Yeah, I'm not sure how much Belair has left though after that.
That rage and frustration we have talked about with Doudrop, when it comes to Bianca Belair, the jealousy, as you put it. It is right now boiling over.
Doudrop desecrating the hairstyle of Bianca Belair.
How about trying to win the match?
I actually agree with you, Byron. Things have been going so well for Doudrop. Let's not get distracted by the minutia. Stay the course, Doudrop.
You want to win the match or you want to embarrass Bianca Belair?
Right now, I think Doudrop would take both.
Actually, you know what? This isn't bad psychology by Doudrop. Get in the head of Bianca. Switch tactics mid-match. I think I have a lot of respect for what Doudrop's doing.
He just rocked the head of Bianca.
Watch out! Bianca out of the way in the nick of time.
What is Bianca belt? No.
It's not
a good strategy.
He's got her up!
My God.
You can get her off the rope. No!
Listen, Bianca is powerful, but not even able to get Doudrop up for the KOD, and Doudrop very wisely rolling to the outside.
Look, I admire the effort from Belair, but you got to realize some things just aren't possible.
Doudrop taking a hike.
Referee's up to six, and she is still walking away.
You can't be serious.
Maybe Doudrop realized her strategy wasn't
and that's it.